You may have heard by now of this thing called climate change, caused by generations of burning fossil fuels. The carbon in the atmosphere is heating up the planet and destabilizing weather patterns. This is in combination with the removal of vast areas of forest, which serve as the planet's shock absorbers that turn carbon dioxide into oxygen. Greed by business interests, rising consumption, and population growth has caused us to increase the pace of resource extraction. In many places, poor people are pushed to farm more marginal lands and then clear more natural areas for agriculture. With short-sighted farming practices, we get soil erosion, and the people and the land become poorer, and it's just a vicious cycle. Poverty causes people to leave their homes in search of better life, or people are fleeing wars, and we see massive movements of refugees all over the world. But permaculture provides solutions for these problems. Degraded lands can be restored, watersheds can be replanted, soils rebuilt, and water cycles restored. There are many examples all around the world where communities have come together to put the pieces back and restore the abundance of their environments and the vitality of their food, water, and shelter systems. Permaculture is meant to empower people to take action and make the world a better place wherever you are. That's what we're looking at in this course, how to fix the world and improve the quality of our own lives while we're at it.